shuttle missions repaired parts of Hubble, and you can see some of the equipment that they brought back and donated to us, where they changed pieces and parts in the camera. But you can see pictures on the wall over there of the pictures that Hubble has taken. Folks, that's not artist renditions. That's not what someone thinks is going on out there. That is the universe, hundreds of millions of miles out in space. Pretty amazing stuff. They built the James Webb Telescope. Yeah. I just read last month it got delayed. I don't know why, but that'll be the next space-based telescope. But the lens of the Hubble was deformed, and so they picked the wrong lens. Kodak made a lens, Raytheon made a lens, they picked the Kodak lens. Kodak lens had a flaw in it, so when they launched Hubble and they looked through the visible range, it was all blurry. And they said, oh my God, what happened? And so when they grind the lens, like the eyeglass lens, they grind it in this big calibrated framework, and it turns out it was calibrated incorrectly. So there was a 1 micron error. So one strand of your hair is 100 microns. So you have a little tiny error, but it was really blurry. So NASA said, okay, we're gonna have to go up and correct its vision. So there used to be an IMAX movie with the spacewalk that the astronauts did. They put a contact lens on the Hubble lens, believe it or not, and they corrected its vision. So it didn't go quite.